San Francisco International Airport. I'm carrying two endangered species of bear and whale extraordinaire, one of a kind. They transform into neck pillows. Extraordinary. No scientists even know they exist. It's all a myth. USB port.
Back in Shanghai.
Santa's giving away gummy bears. I feel like it's a little suspicious. Hey guys, it's Christmas Eve here in Shanghai. We got another fake booster box. And all fake booster box, guys. But Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays. Aquaman's still in the theaters. Oh, we got a DVD copy. I mean, granted, they showed us a little preview. Not too clear. That's alright. This is so good. It's called Xiaoyang Sunjin. It's like a soup dumpling. But it's like, how should I say this? It's kind of, they fry it at the bottom. It's really good. It's like ridiculously good. And you get four of these for like 8 renminbi, which is like a little more than 25 cents each. But the crab ones are like a buck each. But the crab ones are really good. My gosh. And there's so much stuff. It's like ridiculous. Watch this. It's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Look, look, look. We got a Momo chit little popcorn. I think it's Japanese. It's kind of weird that we're getting it in China when we're about to go to Japan. Flavored popcorn. We got some seaweed flavored and some dark chocolate flavored popcorn. Then crack it open. This stuff is pretty high quality. The bag is really nice. And then we also got some really nice tea. There's even like a logo on the straw, and it's like all matte material. It's really cool. Guys, we just bought two large buckets of popcorn. It's so good. McDonald's is in the same sort of mall. It seems alright. You know, you can never go wrong with China fast. I'm in China, guys. Eat American fast food. I'm allergic to sesames and peanuts, but this guy looks friendly, but he's not so friendly on the bottom. Guys, you may think he's a swan, but he's full of mushrooms.
has a ton of seaweed at the bottom and is actually a snake. What is this?
So there's like a place from 1930s Shanghai. It looks like a subway station to me.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Blown away.
Come Santa Claus, here come Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane.
He sings a love song
as we go along.
Shanghai toil bing is really greasy, but that's alright. It's a green onion pancake, the original version. Hey, that tastes like my grandma's. It looks like they just used old brick, but I think it's real. It's under a mall. So, it's underground. Guys, we're gonna time travel. Dun, dun. We have just traveled 1,000 years into the future. And we just traveled back in a couple seconds. We're gonna time travel 5 times. Shanghai routine every year. You got the pirated movie, you got KFC, you got McDonald's, you got other fast food places that just opened up because the stores keep changing every year. And then you got meeting with the relatives and that, like,
last call for Christmas.
So, yeah, we're at the airport now. We're gonna head over to Tokyo.